announced this week by Mayor Bernie McKinley.
The police are usually busy during this kind of weather.
The second Republican debate for governor is underway in Sioux City.
A sneak peek of the torch. We have a couple authentic torches.
Very impressed with all of their people.
It's a great player.